Walt Disney's Disneyland.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are.
Each week as you enter this timeless land, one of these many worlds will open to you. Fantasyland, the happiest kingdom of them all. Tomorrowland, promise of things to come. Adventureland, the wonder world of nature's own realm. Frontierland, tall tales and true from the legendary past, presenting this week from Frontierland, Davy Crockett. And now, Walt Disney.
It's characteristic of American folklore that most of our favorite legends and fables are based on the lives of real men, like Davy Crockett of Tennessee.
Born on a mountaintop in Tennessee, green estate in the land of the free, raised in the woods so's he knew every tree, killed him a bar when he was only three. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Fought single-handed through the Indian War, till the Creeks was whipped and peace was in store. And while he was handling this risky chore, made himself a legend forevermore. Davy, Davy Crockett, the man who don't know fear. He went off to Congress and served a spell, fixing up the government and laws as well. Took over Washington, so I heard tell, and patched up the crack in the Liberty Bell. Davy, Davy Crockett, seeing his duty clear. When he come home, his politicking was done. Why, the Western March had just begun. So he packed his gear and his trusty gun, and lit out a grinning to follow the sun. Davy, Davy Crockett, the buckskin pioneer. Home for the winter with his family, happiest squirrels in the old gum tree. Being the father he wanted to be, close to his boys as the pod and the pea. Davy, Davy Crockett, holding his young'uns dear. But the ice went out and the warm winds came, and the melting snow showed tracks of game. And the flowers of spring filled the woods with flame, and all of a sudden life got too tame. Davy, Davy Crockett, the man who don't know fear. Looking for a place where the air smells clean, where the trees is tall and the grass is green, where the fish is fat in an untouched stream, and the teeming woods is a hunter's dream. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Yee-hoo!
His favorite blues, the name of his gun, and some of the deeds he really done. But most of his chores for freedom and fun got turned into legends, and this here is one. Davy, Davy Crockett, helping his fame spread wide. Had a lot of furs that he aimed to ship, and he set his mind on a river trip. When a bragging boatman gave him some lip, a claiming there was no man he couldn't whip. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Kept his word about his victory, so it wasn't set down in history. So Mike stayed king of the river, you see, and a real good friend he turned out to be. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. After he was big
was big and their yarns was too. Their tallest tales folks believed was true. So the more they were told, the more they grew. Davy, Davy Crockett, helping his fame spread wide. The deadliest devils he ever met, catching river travelers in their net, was some pirate so mean that brave men sweat. Whatever their names are remembered yet. Davy, Davy Crockett, walking into their trap. Little Harp was bad as a man can be. Big Harp was worse in his piracy. Bloody Sam Mason was worst of the three, blaming the Injuns for their deviltry. Davy, Davy Crockett, caught up with them one day. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Well, there she is.
He heard of Houston and Austin, and so to the Texas plains he had to go, where land was free and there was room to grow, and freedom was fighting another foe. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Story books tell they were long cut low, but the truth of it is, this just ain't so. Their spirits will live and their legends grow, as long as we remember the Alamo. Davy, Davy Crockett, and Crockett's company.